on Julie Gaskill. You couldn't see very much in Bryntirion today, but the weather will brighten up tomorrow. Ash.
Derek, thanks very much indeed. Well, we're sorry about the technical